Well, amidst those images of devastation that we're seeing from Indonesia, there are some that you cannot trust. Angela and her team in The Cube have been looking at those. How is this fake news spreading,
That's
Angela?
Right. Well, the Indonesian government have urged the public to pay very careful attention to those images and videos circulating online, because not all of them are true. In fact, well, some of them are from years and years ago, including this image here. Well, the government talked about 8 specific hoaxes that were going around, but we looked into some that we found, including this one. Now, this picture is supposed to be from the current aftermath, but it's actually 7 years old, several years old, and it's been retweeted over 1,000 times, and it's had over 2,000 likes. So really, you can just see how quickly misinformation can spread. Well, one of the other hoaxes that has been going round is that the Bilibili Dam was going to collapse, spreading lots of fear amongst residents. But of course, this also turned out not to be true, and police authorities saying the structure had been checked and it was absolutely fine. Now, the government also talked about another hoax, which was that the mayor of Palu had died after being caught up in the tsunami. Well, this story was shared on Facebook amongst users, including this one, and of course that one also turned out not to be true. So lots of misinformation going around, and government figures, government's people stepping in to criticize this misinformation being spread and urging the public to stop doing it and to check the sources before they share anything on social media. Well, a spokesperson from BNPB also has been debunking his own pictures and videos on his Twitter account, and we checked some of those out, including this picture here, which he shared, and he said this one has been going around social media as well, but it's not from Mount Supatan, as people are saying. It's actually from 2014, but that's just one of many that we're seeing online. So in light of this, the Indonesian government urging the public to be their eyes and ears on social media.
Absolutely. A very important warning to all our viewers there.